You're now the second person to tell me.
Shit.
Who's the other? Baron Von Brett.
Shit, that's kind of motherfucking surprising.
And why is that?
Because that's how his bigot ass passed the fuck out in a pool of his own spunk on the floor of his motherfucking room.
Did he by chance have a boot sticking out of his arse?
Why do you ask?